Hey everyone, so now that I know in general terms how to predict what types of stereoisomers I'm going to get based on the number of chiral centers, now I want to start teaching you some of those exceptions to the rules. And the first of those exceptions is a chiral compound that doesn't have any chiral centers at all. And these are called atrope isomers. Okay? So atrope isomers are these unusual compounds that contain no chiral centers, yet they actually are chiral due to their inability to freely rotate, okay? Now, it really depends class by class, professor by professor, how much emphasis they put on these compounds, because they are unusual, and they're not ones that we deal with a whole lot in Orgo 1, okay? But sometimes your professor might just throw these in as a trick so that you'll forget about these kinds of compounds that can't rotate, okay? So here I have just a few. In fact, there's a few more, but these are the really common ones. So alenes. As you can see, alenes, they're two double bonds together. They can't rotate because double bonds can't rotate. Substituted biphenyls. I know you don't know what that is yet, but a biphenyl, just two phenyl groups that are attached in one spot, and they're substituted, meaning that they can't really rotate because those substituents that you can see sticking out kind of act as teeth. They lock it together, so it can't fully rotate, okay? Trans-cyclooctene. This is actually a molecule that I was just recently talking about, how it can form the cis version and the trans version. It turns out the trans version, because it can't rotate, it can actually form a right-handed version of this twisted, messed up thing, and a left-handed version. So, very peculiar looking molecule, but it is also chiral because of lack of rotation. Then finally, BiNAP, which I don't even remember exactly what it stands for, but it's very similar to the substituted biphenyl, where, except in this case, an entire phenyl group or an entire benzene ring is acting as one of those teeth that's not going to let it rotate across that single bond. All right? So all of these are going to be chiral, even though they lack chiral centers. These are, like I said, this is not the usual. This is not the norm. These are unusual molecules that happen to display chirality.